Hello and welcome. My name is Kerry, and in my video today I'll be looking at the features and setting up a Logitech M720 wireless mouse. Under the bottom cover, the mouse contains the battery and a USB dongle. Also on the bottom is the on-off switch for the mouse. The mouse has a number of useful features, so let's take a look at them now. On top of the mouse is a button that controls the scrolling wheel. If I push the button, it activates infinite scrolling. Pushing the button once more returns to normal scrolling. On the side of the mouse are three buttons. The first button moves forward through web pages, and the second button moves back through web pages. Where the thumb rests is a button that opens windows on the computer. The third button allows up to three computers to be paired with the mouse using Bluetooth. The first channel I have paired with a MacBook Air computer, the second with a Windows computer, and the third channel I'll be pairing with my MacBook Pro computer. What I'll do is press the pairing button until it is on the third channel and in pairing mode. Next, I'll open Bluetooth preferences, and after the mouse connects, it is ready to use. In my case, before I could use the dongle, I had to download the Logitech unifying software. You can find it on the Logitech site under Downloads. Another useful download is the LogiOptions software. With this software, you can change the default button behavior on the mouse. By clicking on the circle next to each button, a list appears with a set of options to choose from. The ability to connect to multiple computers and the easily customizable buttons makes the Logitech M720 mouse an excellent choice for any computer user. So that completes my video, and thanks for watching.